Geiss has stacked the board of directors with the most reliable collection of sycophantic yes-men this side of an Al Franken book signing.
His golf cronies, his army buddies, various unemployable family members,
and his hunting dogs.